Good morning everyone, welcome back to the channel. Now it's 7 a.m. in the morning and I am in a very small town. Today is such a foggy day and I am going to unbox a new province, Guizhou province. And I'm going to take quite a special train from Hunan to Guizhou. Today isn't about majestic landscape, but it is about the life of ordinary people in China. On YouTube, there is often plenty of videos about the big Chinese cities, the super infrastructures, but you can really see the life of ordinary people. And today it's about the farmers who got up very early, carry the goods on their shoulder and sell it in another province.
那是您多大了？我70多了。70多了。嗯。你这有你来，完了天天来，有你的话了，你叫我的话了，一伙人在家里也就是来三天，两天一次。哦，两天一次。嗯。这个还到底叫推车了？
大爷您多大了呀？70多了。也70多了。70多了。哦。那买了好几年了。好几年。嗯。好多年了。嗯，这10年。哦，
他没30年。
So that's their small motorcycle. Just now, uncle told me that now recently they have a problem because they used to ride the motor tricycle from their home to the train station. But since they are over, many of them are over 6 years old, and they are having trouble getting a driving license.
我们是一般的是老人家，老人家60几岁办证走办不正了，你知道吗？啊，不好办那个。哦，不好办。
And which would make their life pretty inconvenient. So here I am, Jinghe站. It's a very small station in between Tongren and Huaihua. You can't buy this ticket on the internet because it's not even sold on the internet.
8 a.m. The waiting hall gets crowded. They all came with one shoulder pole, two baskets of goods, and that's their business of the day.
Now this waiting hall is almost full. It's almost filled with all kinds of fresh vegetables, and people were sitting on both sides.